One of the most appreciated features in a Tesla is easy entry. It makes getting in and out of the driver's seat much more comfortable. So we thought, why stop there? Introducing Passenger Easy Entry, available for all Tesla models supported by our Commander. To enable it, head into the Commander's actions inside the Sexy app and open the Passenger Easy Entry screen. From here, you can turn the feature on and even fine-tune it with a few customization options, but more on that shortly. Let's start by setting a default seating position. This is where the passenger seat will automatically move to after someone buckles in. Just adjust the seat to your preferred position, open the Sexy app and hit Save with the default option selected. Next up, we will define the Easy Entry position, the seat location for when your passenger is getting in or out of the car. For that, select the Easy Entry button in the app, move the seat back to create space, and press Save. And that's it! Now, when your front passenger buckles up, the seat will smoothly glide into the safe default position. When they unbuckle, it slides back for a seamless exit. But we didn't stop there. We've added smart protection for your rear passengers too. If there's a child seat or someone seated in the back, you can toggle a setting that prevents the front seat from moving backward, just in case someone's behind you. With Passenger Easy Entry, your Tesla just got smarter and your passenger a whole lot happier. Try it out and let us know what you think in the comments. And of course, don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss our weekly updates and new features.